In this video, I'll show you how to export an inventor file, .ipt inventor file, into an STL file, .stl, so that the 3D printer can read it. We're going to use this example piece right here. We've used this in class before. Give it just a second to load. Here it comes. And there it is. So what we're going to do now that we have our inventor file up, we can rotate it, make sure everything looks good, and yep, I'll want to 3D print this. We're going to come on up here to the top left to the orange file button. Click on the orange file. I'm going to go to save as, don't click, just hover, and then come on over to save copy as. Regular click. And we're going to save as type. And we're going to go to the bottom. It says STL file. Then we're going to go to options. And we're going to make sure that everything looks just like this. The main thing to look at is that your units is in millimeters. Hit OK. After that, save in. We want to choose a spot to save it. I'm going to save mine into my OneDrive. And save. And that's it. It's finished. Now when you go into your files to upload this into Teams, you can go into your OneDrive. And we're looking for a .stl file. Where did you go? There we go. Should have a MakerBot icon, a little black square with a white M on it, and dimensioning practice part .stl. This is the one that I want you to submit into Teams, and that way it can get 3D printed.